Selling the US has never been more important to Aer Lingus, so we really do appreciate the support of the travel trade here this morning. But today is to talk all about Philadelphia. So it's going to start on a 4 day per week service on a 757 aircraft, which is a single aisle aircraft, like the Neo Long Range, which will be coming into our fleet, which are really economical. That will help Aer Lingus be the leading carrier across the Atlantic and have competitive fares in this really, really crowded space. So it's really important that we can compete on the transatlantic. Philadelphia is going to be a major hub for travelling onwards throughout the US, but it also connects to 21 European destinations seamlessly through Dublin. So we're going to see a lot more European traffic coming on our US services as they clear customs and immigration at Dublin Airport. So the growth has been unprecedented in Aer Lingus, and it's a really, really exciting time as we get these new aircraft coming on stream. I believe there's going to be 12 coming between 2019 and 2021. So it's amazing to see the growth for those of you who've been selling Aer Lingus for many, many years.
As you can imagine, we're really, really pleased that we have a new service from Dublin to Philadelphia. Obviously, departing on Sunday, and as Jennifer said, departing four times a week and then daily as of May. We're very keen, obviously, to support all of you, and if there's anything you ever need, please obviously come through to either Greg or myself.
We'll ask Sarah to
help with that right now, Jen.
Close your eyes and dig deep. We know who this is.